I don't want to die. I'm just being realistic. You think they'd go to all the trouble to build this thing if we could just walk out?
You think they would have left us clues and let us beat it so far if there wasn't a way out?
You think we matter? We don't.
Put us out of your misery so we can get on with getting out of here.
Well, you're not getting out of here.
Yes, we are.
No, you're not.
Yes, we are!
There is no way out of here!
Poison. I designed the outer shell.
What?
Shell of the sarcophagus.
You built this thing?
Not this part, the exterior. I don't know anything about the numbers or anything else in here. I was contracted to draw plans for a hollow shell. A cube.
A cube? Why didn't you tell us?
God's sakes, Worth, you knew what it was.
No.
Worth, you're lying.
It's not at first.
Who's behind it?
I don't know.
Who hired you?
I didn't ask. Never even left my office. I talked on the phone to some people, other guys like me, specialists working on small details. Nobody knew what it was. Nobody cared.
Bullshit. You knew from square one. Look at him. He's up to his eyeballs in this thing.
No, Quentin. That's how they stay hidden. You keep everyone separated so the left hand doesn't know what the right hand is doing. The brain never comes out in the open.
Whose brain?
It's all the same machine, right? The Pentagon, multinational corporations, the police. Like, you do one little job. You build a widget in Saskatoon. And the next thing you know, it's 2 miles under the desert, the essential component of a death machine. I was right. All along, my whole life, I knew it. I told you, Quentin, nobody's ever gonna call me paranoid again. Like, we gotta get out of here and blow the lid off this thing.
Holloway, you don't get it.
Then help me, please, I need to know.
This may be hard for you to understand, but there is no conspiracy. Nobody is in charge. It's a headless blunder operating under the illusion of a master plan. Can you grasp that? Big Brother is not watching you.
What kind of fucking explanation is that?
It's the best you're gonna get. I looked, and the only conclusion I could come to is that there is nobody up there.
Somebody had to say yes to this thing.
What thing? Only we know what it is.
We have no idea what it is.
We know more than anybody else. I mean, somebody might have known sometime before they got fired or voted out or sold it. But if this place ever had a purpose, then it got miscommunicated or lost in the shuffle. I mean, this is an accident, a forgotten perpetual public works project. You think anybody wants to ask questions? All they want is a clear conscience and a fat paycheck. I mean, I leaned on my shovel for months on this one. This was a great job.
Why put people in it?
Because it's here. You have to use it or you admit it's pointless.
But it is pointless.
Quentin, that's my point.
What have we come to? It's so much worse than I thought.
Not really. Just more pathetic.
You make me sick, Worth.
I make me sick, too. We're both part of the system. I drew a box, you walk a beat. It's like you said, Quentin, is keep your head down, keep it simple, just look at what's in front of you. I mean, nobody wants to see the big picture. Life's too complicated. I mean, let's face it, the reason we're here is that it's out of control.
This is how we ruin the world?
Well, duh. Have you been on glue all your lives? I've felt guilty for ruining the world since I was like 7. God, if you need someone to blame, throw a rock.
Well, I feel better.